It's time for us to honor one of our first responders in this week's Life on the Line, sponsored by Total Pain Care. Priscilla Castro Tadlock is a Neshoba County Sheriff's Office deputy and retired Army veteran. She has an 18-month-old baby girl named Paisley and a 5-year-old bonus daughter named Blakely and a loving husband named Cameron. In her spare time, she enjoys photography and spending time with her family. Thank you, Deputy Tadlock, for your service.